I released 400 insects into my home to save my houseplants. Here's an update on how it went. After releasing the green lacewings, I was checking for them daily and I couldn't seem to find them on any plants after releasing them. But eventually I found this guy, so I knew that some of them were still there. After about a month, I was not able to find any pests on any of my houseplants, even the plants that I knew had pests. Their lifespan is about a month and I recently came across this guy, so there might be some around, but I would absolutely do this again. It was very effective and not as extreme as I thought it would be.